Hi, my name is Sarah Lou Petcher. I'm one of the attorneys here at the association. And today we're going to cover your central lock rules and regs, and more specifically, how to get affiliates into your property. So affiliates at NVAR and our other local associations can obtain affiliate sentry cards through the association. And those cards work a little differently than your realtor cards, because those affiliates will need to contact you to obtain a call before showing code. So how do you issue a call before showing code? You log on to the central lock website, and you go under the default lockbox setting portion of the site, and under there you will see call before showing code. You will be able to identify your code. It's a 4-number code. That code is assigned permanently. It won't change to the lockbox itself. However, if you wish to change the code at any time, you can contact Central Lock Support and do so. Once you've gotten the code from your website, when an affiliate calls you, you just give them the code, and they will need to use the code in conjunction with their affiliate sentry card to access the property. If you have any other questions about Central Lock cards or any other aspect of what the Legal Hotline can answer, please feel free to go to our website and contact us through our Legal Hotline. Thank you for listening, and I look forward to seeing you soon.